Winehouse, her life and lyrics were equally dark. Doomed love and addictions were the inspiration for so many of her songs. Her career was short, her meltdown rapid. She became as well known for her personal problems as her music. Sylvia Young remembers 12-year-old Amy auditioning here at her theatre school in North London.
I thought she was the new Judy Garland, really. She sang, I think, on the sunny side of the street, very jazzy and amazing. She blew us away. She was naughty, quite often disruptive, didn't like her academic lessons, although in actual fact she was brilliant. She was probably bored stiff. I think she was near genius in a way.
Brought up in the North London suburbs, Amy Winehouse was born into a Jewish family with a strong history of jazz musicians.
How are you? I remember you.
She broke onto the scene fresh-faced in 2003 with her debut album, Frank, which was nominated for a Mercury. Speaking ahead of the awards, it was clear Amy was passionate about music.
Music is so watered down these days. It's so pishy, you know, there's nothing there to really grab onto in a chart. And that's why it's so important that people can respect an event like this as an important event, you know, as something that means something in music.
And next year she went on to scoop an Ivor Novello Award for Stronger Than Me. But her best was yet to come in 2006 with her follow-up album Back to Black, mixing Motown sounds with 60s girl group pop. Rehab, the first single to be released, propelled her to international stardom. The album went on to win 5 Grammys in 2008, making her the first British female to walk off with as many awards in one night. But the irony of her lyrics was lost on no one. As her popularity shot up, Winehouse descended into a world of drink and drugs, arrests and failed detoxes. It's thought her relationship with husband Blake Fielder Civil fueled much of her erratic behaviour. She fell apart in November 2007 when he was arrested for beating up a pub landlord and trying to pervert the course of justice. Winehouse herself was arrested and released on bail. No charges were ever brought against her.
It's very difficult to talk positively about Blake because of all the negative connotations that went with him, the drugs that they both enjoyed and took all the time, and the self-harming that we saw and all that kind of thing. And I'm loath to say that he's responsible for her fame, because he's not. It's her talent that got her that fame. But without the dark stuff that he provided, I don't think she'd have had the raw material to produce the music she did produce.
She was an undeniably talented singer. For you I was a flame. She drew comparisons with the likes of Billie Holiday and Nina Simone. For Amy Winehouse, self-destruction was her muse. In the end, she was defeated by it.